day's good. I've had the most success when I sit down and write every day. This was one of those songs where I had recently vowed to myself that I was going to write every morning no matter what was going on, even if it was only for 15 minutes. And it just so happened that that morning, my wife and I were kind of in the middle of a two-day argument. I don't know what, I have no idea what we're arguing about. But I said, oh, I'm going to stick to my vow here. And I went in and sat down, and most of this song came out. And then people I played it for said it was good, so then I took a couple months afterwards to make sure I wasn't, didn't have any lines that were going to screw it up.
Plan a good day.
As far as older songwriters, I've always admired Irving Berlin, mainly because of his lyrics. His lyrics are, you know, some of his lyrics are so famous, yet he's never sounds like he's trying to impress anybody with his lyrics. So the focal point of the song, which would be the part of the song where if the radio station was going to show that they might play your song coming up, it would be the 3 seconds they'd point out. It could be the hook. It's usually the hook. So to me, everything else about the song serves to make that hook have more focus. Thank you.